You're probably asking yourself, what is a dual clutch transmission and how does it work? It's basically the same thing as an automatic transmission, right? Wrong. It's more accurate to say it's an automated manual transmission. Confused yet? Don't worry, stay with me. To put it simply, DCTs are more powerful, fuel-efficient, and faster to shift than regular automatic or manual transmissions. In fact, the first real-world implementation of DCT technology was in racing. Cars that ran on DCTs were suddenly breaking every track record and by a wide margin. And because of their raw power, drivers had to develop new skills to handle them properly on the track. Just how fast are we talking? A DCT can switch gears in less than 1/10 of a second, and it can do two things at once, both be in gear and engage in the next gear at the same time. That's why it's called a dual clutch transmission. DCTs are referred to as automated manual transmissions because they're still built with the same operating principles of a manual transmission. The parts have just been engineered to perform faster than any manually operated transmission ever could. DCTs also maintain all of the performance gains and fuel efficiencies of a manual transmission. The key difference is a DCT is able to govern gear selection itself without needing any driver input. If we consider a manual transmission a human transmission, a DCT would be considered superhuman, which is why these days, most supercars like the Acura NSX use DCT transmissions. Let's get technical for a second. In a regular transmission, the driver changes gears with a clutch and a gear selector. First, you activate the clutch, and then you select a gear with the shift lever, which moves the shift fork that slides the gear into position. That's a lot of work. A DCT makes it effortless. Inside a dual clutch transmission, there are two main shafts, one that houses odd numbered gears and the other even numbered gears. And there are two clutches, one for each of these shafts. With two clutches, the DCT can pre-select what gear you need next and be ready to switch over in an instant. So, how does a DCT know when to switch over? Let's say you are currently driving in third gear and steadily accelerating. A DCT is able to operate in third gear and at the same time use the second clutch to engage the fourth gear. When the time is right for the switchover, it will instantly switch from the first clutch to the second for a seamless and instant change. The same goes for deceleration. It's able to make these predictions by watching how you are driving. Now, if on occasion you prefer to have some manual control, the DCT still allows you to manually shift using the paddle shifters. So in one word, what's it mean to drive with a DCT? Freedom. For more information, visit Honda.ca.